Az zuhanyzás. Fontos. Eltávolítjuk. Na, akkor menjünk. Nos, van dupla akkunk, inkább az akku a lényeg, a többi az annyira nem érdekel, csak akkuba legyünk jók. Ajaj. Miért pesgőzik a csávó? Az képest. Azt az tudtuk izének Deadmannek, hogy nincsenek emlékeink. Thank you for.
Just a cube to link this one up, though. You'll also be required to supply a network activation key. Anticipating terrorist interference, we held onto it for safekeeping. It's been sitting in that distro center gathering dust. Until now. Collect it at the terminal and take it to Edge Knot City. Luckily for us, the automated systems at the distro center there still seem to be operational. So once the key is entered, it should automatically interface with the backbone network. A word of caution, Sam. The activation key has a unique identifier. If anything happens to it, you can't just print a new one. It's one of a kind. Irreplaceable. For the love of all that's holy, don't lose it. And don't go breaking it.
Profik vagyunk, baszod! Akkor induljunk. Baszki, itt nincs garázs. Picsába. Pedig bíztam benne. Brizis kapcsolatok. A nagy szállító. Azt a kurva, 374. Neki mindegyik lila, nekem csak az egyik lila. Akinek van 114, 274 szállító. Futár. Legends. Két egész két tized millió, azt a kurva. Kézbesítő, elit futár, kiváló futár. Na jó, húzzunk. Van valami a postaládában? Szia, Hartman! Mama. De szépen néznek itt a dolgok, de most komolyan. Biztos, hogy ennek PV-k, hát most az nem tudok mit kezdeni. Vaj, de nem tetszik ez nekem? Baszki, oxigénmaszkot mondjuk nem hoztunk. Ajaj. Azt a kurva! Kurva életbe már! Bazd meg! Baszki! Hú. Nem mentesz majd közelben a fenyegetéstől, távolodj a fenyegetéstől. Hú, de nem tetszik ez az egész nekem. Vedd már fel! A kurva anyádat akkor! A bazd meg! Bazd meg, ennyire messze van. Ó, bazd meg. Az anyádba kerüljem el a PV-ket. Magyarázz el nekem. A kurva anyádat! Hát bazd meg. Hát bazd meg. Nem baj, amit 10 percet szenvedtem, kezdhetem előről. Imádlak Death Stranding, imádlak. Az vagy nem is bírom őket nagyon megkerülni. Hello, szia Mizu! Ugorj már a kurva anyádat már, komolyan! Ó, bazd meg! Nem szeretem ezeket a PV-ket, kikészítenek idegileg. Mász, mász, mász! Menj már! Menj már! És leesik, bazd meg, és... Ilyenkor úgy, annyira szeretem, és még az a köcsök gyerek is elkezd sírni, még jobban idegesítsen. Ó, bazd meg. De miért nem tud ilyenkor a gyerekbe kussolni? Na mesélje. Kicsit néha ki leszek akadva, de no para. Sajnos ez a játék ez ilyen, ez a PV-s cucc, ez engem kikészít néha. És ezt csinálja, bazd meg. De hova mászol, bazd meg! Geci, ezt a szar irányítást! Nem tudok mit mondani, geci. Ugor már fel a kurva anyádat! Jó, akkor dögölj meg, leszarom. Leestél, jó, leszarom. De ne bazd már meg, hogy oda nem lehet felugrani. Hát a kurva anyát, akiért tesztek, akkor oda a feljárót. Mondd el nekem. Mondd el, és ne legyek kiakadva a játékon. Beküld ebbe a PV övezetes fasságba, bazd meg. És nem enged menteni. Nem, játék közben nem. Bazzag is az, hogy kéne itt elkerülni. No para, no para. Én most valahol az ideg... Aha. De bazd meg, nem hiszem el! Ugor már fel a kurva anyádat! És mi lesz az utcommal? Ez nem újdonság. Várjál csak. Bazd meg. Kurva életbe már takarodj már! Na gyere bazd meg! Nopra, menjen nyugodtan, én most valahol a... agyhalál között vagyok. Nem bírom ezt a PV-s részt. Nem szeretem. De ezt miért kellett ebbe letenni, de most komolyan. Búj bez picsába. Gyere. Nem. Menj arrébb. Gyere bazd meg. Nem tetszik ez nekem? Remélem a rakományunk még megvan. mi mindig nem lehet menteni, dika köcsög! Milyen messze vagyunk, ó, bazd meg! Akkor hogy van már? Húzzatok a picsába! Takarodj! Takarodj! Gyere, bazd meg! Ajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajjajj Bazza, nem gondoltam, hogy egy félről lesz ide érni. Azt a kurva. Hát 16% társam, most az nem tudom mit kezdeni. Na, csatlakoztass szépen befele. Nyugati régió. United Cities of America. Négy cső rakétavető.
Check yourself in and sit tight.
Na, nézzük, jön Emily. Na, ott vagyunk megint a parton. Azt a kurva, mekkora?
Density increasing rapidly. Contact imminent. Combat preparations strongly advised. Repeat, contact with unidentified entity imminent.
Mi az a hang? Anyád!
Each caused by an extinction entity. And now it's time for number six.
Now, I'm not talking about the death of a few dozen species, no.
This is the granddaddy of them all. BT antimatter voiding out all life as we know it. And it wouldn't be possible without a Boy Scout like you. Willing to make us whole again.
What do you say? Come on!
Time to meet your ender. Amelie?
Sam!
Oh.
complete. Every knot is joined. Soon, I will merge them and all mankind's beaches into a single shore. And then will come an extinction like no other. More massive than any before it. The last. This is my purpose.
What the hell they do to you?
The last stranding. My reason for being. The first was nothing more than a prelude.
Surely you figured it out.
Doom? People like us? She's the source of it all!
Nightmares that haunt us, the visions of an inescapable future.
Sound familiar? Happy fucking Doomsday, Sam!
Fuck you!
Don't you get it?
You can speed this up or slow it down, but you cannot stop what we've started.
Even if you beat me, you can't save her. It's all this? This is a done deal.
Baszki.
Resume. should see the view from up here. Can you see me, Sam?
Ez kell. De miért nem tudok új rakományt felvenni, ezt nem vágom. De miért nem tudod felvenni a kurva anyádat? Azt bazd meg! Azt most már faszom ki van! Bazd meg most már azt! A kurva anyádat, hogy nem engedett felvenni, bazd meg! Gránátvető. Dobd már el ezt a szart, amikor izé kifogyott belőle? Hát geci, és nem dobj el! Buzi! Ez is bazd meg, hogy szórakozni kell vele. Baszki. Ugyan már meg egyet. Na mi van? Yes! Megvan! Innen folytatjuk. folytassuk itt a sztorinkat. Telt idő. Ajaj.
She's fine. Extinction's on hold for now.
Let her go.
All that for repatriation.
Ajaj. Bibi.
Well, we'll pick this up when you're done dying. I'll see you on the beach for the grand finale.
Szegében.
Visszamegyünk, rendbe hozzuk magunkat, meg BB-t.
Nagyon szívesen. Zuhanyozzunk egyet, mert tisztán retkek vagyunk. Hogy fogjuk a partontól érni egyébként? Valahogy utol kell érnünk Higgs-et. Fragile-nál visszautazunk. Érdekes, hogy város az is egyébként. Azért nem gondoltam volna, hogy a fő boss szerintem ilyen könnyen legyőzöm, az összes többivel mindig szívtam, de ez nem tudom, valahogy jó volt ez a gránátvető.
Promise me, I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can't send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you. By the ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misanga will lead me to you. We're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Megkribés pressz.
Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst. Take care of Lou, all right?
This to work. I'll have to touch you. Close your eyes. Now picture Amelie in her beach. You love her, right? You love her. There it is.
Komoly. De X, hogy tudott elmenni Amelie-nek a partjára, azt nem értem.
Supposed to do? Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate.
So, yeah.
At the creatures before us. We all know what's coming. Why delay the inevitable? Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us a part of the Death Strand.
this place. This fucking beach. There's no repatriation here, no. One of us dies, that's it. He goes to the other side. It's nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all.
MacDouglas köcsög.
So, no BTs, no void outs, no bullshit. Just a good old fashioned boss fight. Stick versus rope. Gun versus strength. One more ending before the end. One last game over.
Bazd meg! A kurva szádat már!
Thank you.
Na gyere köcsög! Na gyere köcsög! Bazd meg, és kezdi előre a kurva anyátokat, de most már komolyan bazd meg! Ekkora mocskos szemét ledek, és nem tesznek a kettő közé egy mentést? Hát gratulálok! Kurva szádat a nyomorult. Hol van ez a csücskagyász? A kurva szádat! Na gyere ide köcsög, a kurva szádat! Kap már be most már, de komolyan bazd meg. A
a kurva szádat most már! Buzi gyerek. Dik a gyászka porsó. Még egy pofon, csücskagyász! Mik a köcsög? A kurva szádat! De menj már! Bazd meg! Üsd már meg! Üsd már meg! A kurva anyádat! Üsd már meg! Bazd meg, de nem maradt életem. A kurva anyádat, te köcsök, gyere ide, rá kegye ki a beledet. Merre vagy, Józsi? A kurva szádat. Üsd már, bazd, hát, kurva, hú, bazd meg, szusza van. De menj már! De könnyű neked azzal a késsel, köcsög geci, hát most bazd meg! Üssed már, üssed, üssed! T-
Te nyomorult köcsög, a rohadás kapná el téged! Mit pofázol, köcsög? Nem már. Azaz! Ez az! Azaz. Megdög lesz köcsök, gyere, 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 dobd fel a kezed, gyere! Azaz! Ez az, szétszedjük! Te köcsög! Hú!
Get on with it.
lasting impression. I'm fragile. But I'm not that fragile. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
Already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm a particle of God. What are you?
Kíváncsi vagyok. Azt hittem valami komolyabb visszavágás lesz. Isten, karkötés Regi-tól.
Brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Back east?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us, we really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Better to split apart and put them back together. Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam. Come on. Let's go. We still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you or all for Bridget?
This is for our country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? But you lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach.
Dickoy!
You're right. I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them for after?
Sure.
Let's go.
How do we do it? Do we jump like Fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach.
Decoy! Szegény csávónak az azt jelenti, hogy kocsma egy bunyó után. Ne! És izé jön!
It can't be. Sorry.
Ez érdekes. Ajaj. Hát akkor innen folytatjuk a szünet után. Na, kíváncsi vagyok a sztori végére. Szerintem most fogjuk visszaadni BB-t. Na, erre kíváncsi vagyok.
Finish what Bridget started. Just that, and then gone.
Bridget, I saw Bridget on the beach.
Sam, please. You yourself burned her body, remember? She wouldn't have remained on the beach. Couldn't have. Not even if it was her daughter's beach.
Check the logs. You've got them, don't you?
Sorry. We didn't get any of it. The only record we have is the one in your head. What else do you remember?
Maybe I was there too. Cliff. He took Di Hartman hostage.
The director?
That part you believe?
Well, it would explain why we haven't heard from him for so long. I always suspected him. But now I'm starting to piece together a different narrative. Something's been bothering me, you see. We've been operating on the assumption that Higgs was controlling Cliff. But that can't possibly be correct. Because Higgs is gone, and Cliff is still causing trouble.
You think Cliff is the mastermind?
Yes. He's likely holding Amelie and the director captive on the beach.
And that's where I'm going. Wait a minute. Where's Fragile?
She's safe, here with us. But so long as you're over there, she won't be able to send you to the beach.
What?
You must understand, Sam. While you were unconscious, the situation changed quite a bit. We'll explain everything, I promise. But first, you should rest. All right?
I'll rest. I'm going back to that beach.
And little Lou doesn't need a break either, I take it?
De nagy forma.
Sam, you helped us extend the chiral network from coast to coast. And you dealt with Higgs, the UCA's enemy number one. We couldn't have come this far without you. But there is still one final step. We have to swear in a new president and establish a functional government. Only then will America be whole again.
Why don't you save that shit for someone who cares? I've done my part. Fuck America. We've got bigger problems now.
I hear you, Sam. Government is the least of our concerns at this point. Cliff has Amelie, which means there may not be anything left to govern come tomorrow. If tomorrow comes at all.
Then why aren't we out there doing something about it? I don't care what she is, only that we get her back.
Right you are. Rescuing Amelie and averting the sixth extinction are one and the same. But neither will be possible unless you first come back east. We are in no position to give you orders, of course. But believe me when I say it is the only way.
Everyone's here but you.
Fragile transported us back to headquarters.
You okay?
Never been better. Oh. Delivering so many people in such a short amount of time is...
Mama. No, Lagna.
Yeah, I'm here too. Figured I should lend a hand.
We're all waiting for you, Sam.
No way in hell am I hauling myself all the way back there. Come on, Fragile. Let's do this.
I can't, Sam. And not just because I'm a wreck. It isn't safe to use the beaches to move people anymore.
spikes have become far more frequent, possibly as a result of expanding the network nationwide. Too many beaches sharing the same space, wires get crossed, and so forth. You can see the toll it's taking on the network itself.
With things the way they are, it's too dangerous to risk jumping through a beach. Even if I reach a beach, there's no telling where I'll come out on the other side. And I could get stuck in there. That's why I can't go to you either. But if I could get to the entrance of the beach, I would go to this one.
Beaches are still there after all. I can personally attest to that.
So yeah, you will need to hold yourself all the way back here. But once you have, I promise I'll take you to Amelie. Straight to her beach.
The two of you share a very special connection. Your dreamcatcher, her kipu. They are no mere trinkets. They are singular, irreplaceable totems, embodiments of your shared memories. Two sides of a coin. The price of entry to her beach. Dreamcatchers are a product of Native American tradition, that of the Ojibwe people, to be precise. They were said to ward off nightmares, to alter one's dreams. If Dooms is indeed Amelie's gift to us, her shared dream of our future, perhaps your totem is an invitation to change it. A test, challenging you to find hope amid their hopelessness. While we await your return, I'll search the beach for Amelie and the director. I doubt my ties to them are strong enough, but better that than sitting around doing nothing.
I'll see if I can't find something in the records on the three of them. Maybe they're more connected than we know.
We're waiting for you. The way home should be easier, right? Hurry back east. You already know the way. And when you get here... Oh.
Finders keepers. Now, get out of there. And make sure you head east, towards Lake Knot City. There's no cargo to deliver this time. Or rather, you're the cargo. That's the mission.
Ez komoly.
Gross.
Kusztustalan. Ajaj.
A BB candidate.
Either that or
a sacrifice.
A foundation. A bridge.
Ajaj, egyre jobban bonyolódik itt a sztori. Die Hard Man Episode 10. Na, hát akkor húzzunk vissza keletre. Na. Tér vissza a Főgócvárosba.
Exposed to strandings has increased dramatically. No doubt the beach is to blame. BTs drawn into our world under these circumstances may be affected in unpredictable ways.
This guy don't look right.
Kurva, ez a kötélpálya, megy már! Most nem láthatsz... Tényleg is itt nincs kötélpálya a hegyekbe? Oda kell eljutni. Csak az hol van ez a terület? Aha. Nem merek gyorsabban futni, mert félek, hogy elesik.
mentünk egyet. Ezt most nem vágom. Oké, hogy most felmegyek oda a kötélpályára, és nem tudok tovább menni? Tudok, jó. Meg se támadtak, meg semmi. Most mi van a PV-kkel? Most ennyire barátságosak lettek? Itt meg mindig kicumisztattak. Az ég is olyan furcsa, ez az ilyen sarki fény. Az a zöldes valami. Hartman laborja. Én beledobom a kátránytól, engem nem érdekel. Most akkor ezek szerint, akkor Fragile visszavitt mindenkit keletre. Az addig pacek.
Menjünk már. Azért így könnyű utazni. Ezt eddig is tudtam. Whose retirement roughly coincided with the Death Stranding. After he left the service, he somehow became involved in the early BB experiments. However, he died before they ended. Now, while the circumstances surrounding his death are not entirely clear, I'm beginning to suspect that these battlefields of his are at least partially sustained by his enduring emotional attachments. Anger, resentment, regret. I'm pretty sure it's got something to do with the BB experiments. That much seems clear given his repeated attempts to steal Lou. Cliff seems to be driven by a compulsion to reclaim our BB, as if that will make him whole again. A compulsion so powerful that he was not only able to drag himself from the depths of hell, but bring a piece of that hell along with him. One thing's for sure, he's nothing like a BT. We need to know the whole story about his death and his connection to the BB experiments. I'll keep digging and let you know what I find, Sam. Ez jó lesz keletre visszajutni. Két térkép van, nem? Igen. Tavigócváros. Igen, van ez a rész. Te Hegyigócváros. Hegyigócvárosból. Hát szerintem ott átcsapunk. Robotikus azt új. Erre megyek, ugyanúgy lyukadok ki. De pacak idő van. De várjál, hogy itt én felszállok a izére, a Hartman labajára oda. Ez a hol jutok el? Ide. Ezzel a kötél pályával pedig... Fényképész, ezt kellene valahogy eljutni. Hát nem tudom. Valahogy valameddig el kéne jutni. Fú, de rég jártam már az első térképen. Keleten. Az a vége, csak baszik működni rendesen. Jó sok tudtam egy. Ez 93%-ig össze lesz törve belőle. Na, a lényeg, nekünk ideg fel kéne menni. Kurvára, a robotikushoz kéne menni, és a robotikushoz át. Köszi. Majd Matának jobban örülnek. Na, ez hova megy? Ez szívott, bazd meg, és oda visszamegy. Ez egy hosszú út lesz egyébként. Baszó. Majd jó lesz visszajutni! Figyelj, meg is nem lesz kötélpálya.
Kb. A hava szarból jussak ki valahogy. Na, több pacak irányba megyek. Milyen rakományok vannak nálam? Mesterember. Feltudjuk az aksikat. És aztán meg kimegyünk. Hogyha már az úton vagyunk, az már pacek. Odáig kell csak eljutni.
Conceived as catalysts for the operation of the chiral network. They're integrated into the infrastructure of Knot cities for that very reason. Every single one you've brought into the fold. It was probably Amelie herself who installed them as she moved west with the first expedition, carrying out her mother's grand plan, making sacrifice after sacrifice on the altar of progress. President Strand told the people what they wanted to hear and did what she thought had to be done. Also, America could be whole again. But I'm starting to wonder if it didn't cost her her soul. The chiral network is our greatest creation, our proudest achievement, and our guiltiest sin. I don't know how to feel about it all. Maybe if we knew more about Cliff and the BB experiments, we'd be better placed to judge. I'll be in touch.
Közel a szó köz van. Tök jó ez ízja, ez a járóváz, ez kurva jó. Mondasz, hogy tudom használni? Jaj, baszki, ezen itt kell átkelni. Ujjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjjj Ez meg. Na, igen. Most lenne egy kurva jó motor. Lehatott a túltávol a rakománytól, gyanták, mit tudom én. Lou boldognak tűnik. Szerintem a Glyphi a... a BB. Mindenféleképpen. A ismeri szituáció. És itt ki tudunk hozni kocsit. Álló. Légy rátalak, tesom. 5-22. Mérnök. Az öreg. Na menjünk.
Na, ez jó sok easy like-ot fog érni, hogy ennyit elviszünk. Nézzük, most itt a motor. De nehéz volt ezt megépíteni. Nem felejtem, hogy mennyit szívtam. De amint megépült az út, mennyivel könnyebb lett az élet. Hogy hova megyek én, mesterember? Igen, itt ilyen időzáporok vannak, ilyen csodálatos. Na, szavaztak testvéreim, hoztam nektek árut. Horizon Zero Dawn. Történő pihenésre? Új rekord C. Mi a tököm ez? Csillag megszerezel? Köszi szépen! Pihenés a menedékben. Komoly. Na hát akkor húzunk vissza. Hát csak végigkövetem az utat szinte.
Hey Sam, I see you're coming up on Lake Nunn. Stay strong. We're all rooting for you to finish. By the way, I've made more progress in a certain investigation. It seems that Clifford Unger willingly put his own child in the care of the scientists conducting the BB experiments.
but he did so completely unaware of their true intentions. This is pure speculation, but I think when Cliff found out about their plans, he attempted to reclaim custody. And after he failed, the BB remained in the program's care. In which case, he would have every reason to bear a grudge towards the president, the woman who allowed
it all to... Na, én is erre gondolok.
But just because President Strand is dead, doesn't mean his hate died with her. No, I think he redirected it towards Bridges. Towards you and Amelie and anyone close to the director. And now that hate is driving him to set in motion the last stranding, to bring an end to the world as we know it. Why else would Cliff hold Amelie hostage on the beach? He must know that she's an
evil... Nem, BB-ért. Szerintem csak BB-ért.
There's no time to lose. You have to save her and the director. Though I still don't understand how he managed to travel to her beach in the first place. There must be more to their relationship. I'll see what I can find.
Dehogy is, nem akarja a világ végét elhozni, csak BB-t akarra. Hol megyek én? Ha már úgyis arra megyek, legalább bedobom. Nyerünk. Fú, de jó ez az út. Mai napig áldom, hogy ezt nagy nehezen kiszenvedtem magamból. Ezt, ha nem csináljuk meg, akkor itt nagyon nagy cumzás lenne. Egyszer ezt a kurva menedék házat is meg kéne építeni, most szerintem van hozzá elég anyag. Öreg. Lenne egy jó kis hidacska. De nincs.
Jump to Amelie's beach if they didn't share a strong personal connection, right? Well, I looked, and I couldn't see one. The network should have contained something, anything, but there was nothing whatsoever. His entire life prior to his tenure with Bridges has been redacted. His name, his past, everything. There's no telling who he was, which led me to consider another possibility. What if it isn't the director and Amelie who have a connection, but the director and Clifford Unger? And what if that connection is what facilitated the director's jump to Amelie's beach? If it's those two who have a personal history, then it might explain why Cliff is holding the director hostage as well. But even if that were the case, it doesn't answer the bigger question. How the hell did the two of them end up on Amelie's beach?
Sam, Hartman here. There's something else I'd like you to consider. A guess, albeit an educated one, concerning Cliff's objective. Somehow, with the aid of the chiral network, our individual beaches have begun to coalesce, resulting in the formation of a single, massive seam. Should this process continue, there is a risk that BTs will flood across into our world, bringing about a Death Stranding on a heretofore unprecedented scale. Now, Clifford Unger's battlefields and my own beach appear to be unaffected by this phenomenon, existing entirely in isolation. They do not and have never intersected with others. But what if there were another class of beach, one that exists on a higher plane, that was responsible for setting this process in motion? And what if the beach in question were none other than Amelie's? Cliff may have summoned the director, but I believe his true aim was to seize control of Amelie's beach, to exploit its power over every other beach, and trigger the last stranding. It's the only rational explanation for Cliff's actions, which is why you have to stop him.
If Hartman's right, then we're in serious trouble. Using the chiral network in Amelie's beach to trigger the last stranding? That's why Higgs went after Amelie, wasn't it? If it was Cliff who put him up to it. Yeah, it all fits. With the last stranding, he'll finally have his revenge against the world that stole his life and his child. You've got to stop him, Sam. You've got to make the jump to Amelie's beach as soon as possible. Get in and get her back. It's our only hope. If you can't, then we're all doomed.
Hát, okosabbak lettünk. Ismerős hely. Ajaj.
Hand it over.
A Hartman.
Mhm.
Szóval ő lőtte le a Cliffet, a kis csávot. Kezd érdekes lenne a sztori, szóval mindenki kavarja a szart. Ezért vannak az ő partján ilyen babák. Én meg bevetésem van. Clifford Anger. Ez jó lesz. Menjük át a csatamat. Találj ki a csatamezőbe. De rendes. De rendesek megint. Na jó, tartjunk egy szünetet.